2 years later, and the theater of war has moved to Helgen.
Acquiring location. Location locked. Planet Helgen. Incoming broadcast.
We've come a long way in the past 2 years. Together, we drove the invaders from our land, assembled this mighty armada to finish what the Helgast started on their home turf, on Helgan. Now we stand poised to end the Helgast threat for good. It's true, we've met stiff resistance from the enemy's air defenses. We have suffered losses. We will suffer more. But our journey does not end here. The Helgast will taste justice. Together, we will prevail.
Incoming transmission.
Forget the sugarcoating. This invasion stalled before it began. These arc cannons of theirs can blow a cruiser clean out of the sky. Someone has to open a window in those defenses so the fleet can move in for the attack. Guess who? We'll get close as we can by intruder, then you'll fly in with a glide suit. Corel will go with you to secure the LZ for evac. This invasion's no surprise to the Higgs. Security's gonna be tight. Once you're in, you'll have to hack the targeting dishes, then pass control to the fleet. They'll use the cannons to blast the Higgs' own cruisers. Payback time. I'll extract you by intruder when you're done. What you and Ivanov did on Vecta earned you point here, Danner. Let's make it pay.
Kickstart this invasion.
Shame no one told intelligence about these arc cannons. As usual, we get to clean up the ISA's mess. Still, as long as the paycheck's there. And now, you don't have to split it with Corel. Extended his operations to Helgen.
So, Danner, I've been waiting for you to show up. Made sense Grey would start by taking out the arc cannons and give lead to her favorite merc. Easy come, easy go, no?
Generator cloaking device creates a field that bends light around the user, making him practically invisible. As always, deploy from your vanguard when it's fully charged. Now the enemy can't see you, so long as you keep still or move slowly. But run, jump, or start an attack, the generator is lower the moment and you are visible. So it's better to go softly. And remember, it only has limited energy source. I adapt this device myself. It's good to travel incognito sometimes, yes?
Ghost generator online.
Ambassador Harkin, the guy who helped save Gray's ass back on Vecta, is in trouble. The Higgs started executing suspected enemies of the state, and he's on the list. One more reason Gray wants boots on the ground ASAP. Remember, Danner, you'll have to hack the engineering terminal on both dishes. Damn. The engineering terminal is shielded. You should be able to lower the shield from the control room above. Down. Lower the shield, then hack the terminal to override the safety protocols. Remember, you have to lower the shield first. You got it. Now hack the terminal on the floor below.
Percent. cannons at 90%.
Enemy, watch your...
Stop them planning the charges.
Cannons almost at full charge.
Shit! We can't remote fire. That blast took out the systems. You'll have to do it manually. Get back in the firing room and hit the button. Closing on your position. Take a look at the sky, Danner. The fleet will be in over here. First assault waves ready to hit the beach. So I can land. I don't want to be flying into a shitstorm. Okay, that's the last. Nice work, Danner. Taking out those arc cannons and cruisers opened a window for the ISA invasion. And while those poor SOBs are storming the beaches, we have a chance to make some easy money, away from the front line. The Vectan ambassador and his family are under house arrest in the embassy. Having a hig bitch wife kept him alive this far, but now the invasion started, it looks like his immunity is about to run out. The ambassador and Admiral Gray go way back. Plus, it was intel he leaked that helped save her life back on Vecta. She wants him and his family brought to safety. There's more. A Hellgas scientist approached the ambassador, looking to defect. This guy's close to Krautek. If he's in there, Gray wants him too. The family are hunkered down at the ambassador's residence, along with their Hellgas bodyguard. The building's under lockdown, so you'll have to find a way through to them. I'll set you down outside the embassy and watch the LZ while you're inside. Let's keep this one simple, Danner. Quick in and out, cash the check.
Okay, there's the embassy up ahead. Sounds like the ISA are softening up the Hick defenses. Guys hitting those beaches are gonna be meat to the grinder. My strategy for this war? Get rich and get out. Looks like someone took the hint. Go ahead and get the ambassador. I'll stay close, ready for evac. Get moving. Looks like they've upped the guard detail. Invasion must have made them antsy. They want to find another way in.
So, Danner, this is not a walk in the park after all, eh? Lucky for you, I install armories here too. I am not a big fan of diplomatic solution.
I'm coming for you!
Ghost generator on.
So much for diplomacy.
Head through to the private offices. You can get to the ambassador's residence from there.
We've had reports of an ISA craft in this area. Radio the front team. Check their status. Front team reporting. Report in, front team. We've lost contact. Open these doors.
Station.
Looks like the ambassador's immunity ran out. I'm picking up a distress call from inside, patching it through.
Repeat, this is Ambassador. market. The residence is under armed attack. They're trying to kill us.
Zep!
Please! My wife and child are with me. We need help!
I don't get it. When did the ambassador become public enemy number one?
Take anything marked secret. Destroy the ring. Leave no family remains.
Ghost generator available. Ghost generator online.
Our bodyguard's keeping them back, but he can't hold out for long.
Roller! Justice, stay there!
Keep high cover! Oh, you want some?
Civilians. That's not soldiering. That's the lowest of the low.
Danner, I'm taking heavy fire. I can't get in close enough for an evac. Get to that jetty we saw on the way in. Grab a boat. Let's try and pull something out of this mess.
I'll help you get the boy out. I promised his father. Justice, stay close. Let's move. I'll get to the courtyard. You can reach the docks from there. Take out those rocket troopers, man! Leave the rest to me!
Danner! They're on the roof, everywhere! Pigs are crawling all over the building! Someone must want those people real bad.
assassin, mother a whore. But the kid has balls. Same as his old man.
This is not simple rescue mission. Gray owes the ambassador big time. But it's no coincidence that the Higg defector showed up at the embassy too.
Porcupine missile launcher available.
Why are they doing this?
Porcupine online.
Just stay close. Door to the courtyards up ahead.
Someone's messed with it. I bet it was that doctor. Dr. Savage, when he ran away.
Justice, do you think you could get through that vent, open the door from the other side?
I don't know. I suppose.
Good lad. Merc, open up that grate.
Wait for me here.
Boy's not wrong about that doctor. Turned tail at the first sign of trouble. Guess he's right to buy himself some time now. Ask me, there's something shady about that one.
It's okay. There's no one here.
Well done, Justice.
There's an elevator up ahead. It leads to boats.
Here they come! Justice, stay behind cover!
Thank you.
elevator to the docks. We're nearly there.
This door's stuck too, and the elevator's down below. Through these bars, then bring the elevator back up. That should open the door.
Quick and careful, Justice. Company!
Stop shooting. Poor Boris. One of the boats is gone. I bet that doctor took it when he ran away. We can use this one. I'll never come back here, will I? I'll never see them again.